basically you have no future plans for the girl for your Valentine, but she's already making plans. So Jigar will sing, "Dheere dheere pyaar ko badhana hai."
To be more current, I can also sing, "Dheere dheere 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 dheere."
So now we are playing this game with you guys, which is awkward Valentine's playlist, where you have to imagine an awkward situation and then you have to sing the song. Both of them are singing together, okay?
This is already fun.
Okay. So when a single person walks into a restaurant filled with couples on day. Like a single person is coming, but he also has a lot of
okay. Okay, I'll go. So okay. He'll sing. जाए तो जाए कहाँ समझेगा कौन यहाँ दर्द भरे दिल की दुआ जाए तो जाए कहाँ
I don't know, I'm stuck because I think उसके लिए inspiration भी हो सकता है. For a single person, you could also sing "Jeene Lagam." Just with the thought of becoming a couple.
Or he can sing "Mujhe Chhod Do Mere Haal Pe."
Yes. Okay. Then you arrive late for a Valentine's party.
Valentine's party.
Yeah. There's a Valentine's party happening, and you're going on a Valentine's party. What do you do for the Valentine's party?
I'll sing. Bachna ae haseeno, lo main aa gaya.
Yeah.
What about you, Jigar?
I'd like to cover up the fact that I'm late, so I just jump in and say "Nacho Sare G Party."
Okay. And when you come late, when you arrive late for a Valentine's date,
I will not arrive if I am late.
You'll ditch on a Valentine's date.
No, I will.
You are going to be in problems, Jigar.
If I am late, I will not arrive on a Valentine's. But phir bhi.
No, you can. You know what we'll do? We can sing. रूठ न जाना तुमसे कहूँ तो मैं इन आँखों में जो रहूँ तो
आना मेरे प्यार का ना तुम झूठा समझो जाना सनम तुझे पाने का ये था सारा बहाना.
Wow, that's actually epic. When your friend walks in when you are on a Valentine date, and your friends have just like comes a surprise package, but for the Valentine date.
This is an interesting one. But I'll let Jigar sing first.
Yeah, I just look at my Valentine and say, "Hey, kya bolti?" Just completely ignoring my friend. And just leave from there.
What about you?
So I will say, what is that song? One second. I need to think. This is damn interesting, actually. We should sing something nice for him. I'll actually tell him, "Chalte chalte mere ye geet yaad rakhna kabhi alvida na kehna." So actually I'll say bye, but I'll tell him kabhi alvida na kehna.
Wow, okay. When you say "I love you" to your girlfriend but she says "hum to sirf dost hain." And you get
so I'll say, then I'll say "Chor bazari do naino ki pehle se aadat hi pad gayi."
What about you, Jigar? Jigar seems to be quite silent. I think he's already
present. Pal bhar ke liye koi hame pyar kar le jhoota hi sahi.
When your Valentine brings up the ex, when your Valentine date like bring up your ex. Like you're on a Valentine date, but your ex actually pops up and your friend, your Valentine date is actually bringing them.
Oh, then I'll sing, "Ye kya hua? Kaise hua? Kab hua? Kyun hua? Chhodo ye na socho."
What about you, Jigar?
I am a little stuck on this one. Sachin, help me.
Hmm.
seems to be already in that zone somewhere. I don't know why I think so.
Yeah, I am already in zone.
You can say, ruk jao jaane wale, ruk jao. Yeah. Main to rahi tere manzil ka.
Then in your head, you know that, you know, you have no future plans with the Valentine date, but the girlfriend is already making some plans with you guys. So which song would you dedicate to your so-called girlfriend?
So then I'll sing, slowly, slowly, raat hai ik hor, kar le, tu kar le jhol, magar beta, slowly, slowly.
And Jigar?
I didn't get this question. Your voice cracked.
Basically, you have no future plans for the girl for your Valentine, but she's already making plans. So Jigar will sing, "Dheere dheere pyar ko badhana hai."
Or to be more current, I can also sing, "Dheere dheere 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 dheere."
And what if, like, you are on a Valentine's date and your parents actually arrive?
Apne to apne hote hain.
What about you, Jigar? Jigar is quite, you know, in such a situation. I think he's quite numb.
Isiliye mummy ko meri chai pe bulaya hai.
But like, this was like a small session with you guys. I actually enjoyed chatting with you.
This last bit was damn good.
Thank you so much for your time. You. But one message for all the singles out there.
So, so life is short. More often than not, we end up expecting a lot from people around us. I think you should go with light shoulders into a relationship, and you should, instead of trying to expect and put force on something so beautiful as something as beautiful as love, you must keep your focus on the affection more than the incidents. And here's hoping that you guys don't stay single for too long and join our club, because we are married, so we don't like you being single.
What about
Ditto.
You?
Ditto. No, just matlab love comes, love will always come your way. Just find it and hold on to it. Also love lot of good music. Also love your life, love yourself. And I think celebrate Valentine's wherever you are, however you are.
Actually, Jigar's new song, Hira, is the song we want to sing for the singles. So the singles should dedicate it to their Valentine.
To Hira Mera. Akohino, tu pas mere, andhera dur mere saath tu chale, dunia sari jale, hai jannaton ka ye heera mere gale, oh heere. Aaj tujhe paake main ho gaya ami, oh heere. तुझे पाके मैं हो गया मी. Yes, go and tell your love one.
Wow, thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.
I like the quiz with you guys for sure. And thank you so much, and all the best for all the projects you are working on.
Thank you.
Same,
thank you.